The documentary Being James Bond, the Daniel Craig story, showed the Craig's screen test when he was first approached for the role. The scene used was from Casino Royale, when James Bond meets Vesper Lynn for the first time. This scene proved to be a pivotal moment, since the character of Vesper brought themes of love, revenge, happiness and trust, themes that are revisited often in Craig's tenure as Bond.